Hello, my name is Jonathan, and I'm here with Ace, a 4-year-old cattle dog mix. And today we're going to show you what he's learned so far in his first 5 days of training. So we'll start with the heel first. Ace heel. And a heel is where Ace walks on my left-hand side. Good boy, Ace. It doesn't matter where I go, I should be able to make left-hand turns into him. Right-hand turns away from him. And Ace's job is to hang out right here with me. Good boy, Ace. It's good. When I stop, he should automatically stop.
Good.
Good sit.
Good. Good. Good boy. Good.
Once Ace's butt hits the floor, he's in a sit stay until we let him up or give him another command. He's on his.
Good.
And that means not getting lazy and laying down. That's what he likes to do.
Good.
Oh, yeah, he shook my.
Good boy. Good job, Ace. Good job. Good sit.
Good. So again, he's in a sit stay until we let him up or give him another command. Good boy. Now we'll give him down. So Ace, down. Down.
There you go, bud. Good boy. Good down. Good boy.
We'll try it again. Ace. Good. Sit.
Good boy.
Down.
Down.
You got it. You got it. Good boy. Good boy. And the same rules apply. Once those elbows hit the floor, Ace is in a down stay until we let him up or give him another command. His release command is okay. So if I want to let him up, I'll give him the okay command.
Good boy. Ace. Good boy. Good boy.
So I release him, I'll give him the Ace. Okay! Yeah! Good boy! Good boy. And that means he's free to get up. Now we go to the last command we're going to work on, which is place. Ace. Place.
Good boy. Place.
Good. His release command is okay, so Ace. Okay! Good boy! Sit.
Good. Good. Good sit.
And that is Ace on his first 5 days of training.